And Anna Dina here once again, along with their two daughters and family friends who helped make the drive from Utah. Akbar, I gotta say, it was honestly one of the most emotional moments we've had in American Ninja Warrior, watching his run and qualifying and seeing the look of joy on his wife's face.
Yeah, I mean, it was hard to find a dry eye in the crowd or even up here in the host stand, because when you see somebody who's running with that type of passion, knowing all that he's gone through, you can do nothing but root for him.
And it looks like he'll need to make it at least to the body prop, doing the fast time to move on. Well, I think a lot of people are pulling for him, if only just to see again the look of joy on his wife's face.
And let's not overlook what Michael Stanger did as an athlete. If he didn't finish the qualifying course, we wouldn't have had the storybook ending.
And if you missed the story, when his wife got sick, Michael Stanger had to get in shape so he could take care of her, carry her up and down stairs. They started watching the show as he started training. Because they don't know how much longer she'll live, they wanted her to see him run the course, and that's why he's here competing for her.
And he's gonna get through the ring toss.
Take it easy, Chris.
Now Bungie Road. Stanger's 5'9", 155 pounds. He's a rookie who'd never been on an American Ninja Warrior course until qualifying. But keep in mind this log, farther transition here on Bungie Road.
Come on, he's slipping, Matt, he's slipping. He's got to make the transition.
And a great hang there.
Hug it, love
and
it.
The dream run is continuing for the Stangers. Holding on to that log for dear life. I love the determination out of this 31-year-old. The crowd erupting in support, 14 feet away from getting to the back half of this course.
Matt, you can feel the intensity, you can feel the pressure. The crowd's going nuts right now. Beat that wall, Mike.
And Stanger right up it, continuing the success. But unless he picks up his pace, he's not going to be fast enough. He'll have to finish the body prop to move on to Vegas.
Well, he has a salmon ladder at his house, but this will be the first time he's done this in competition.
You got one at home. Come on.
You got this.
Everybody in this place wants to see him get through this.
Yeah. Good leap. Got to calm that body.
Yeah. Watch him keep the nails.
Uh-huh.
That's it.
And right up, like Stanger knows his alphabet. What about that? He knows his alphabet. Keep the mouth.
What a strong performance on the salmon ladder. Now the flying shove grab.
155 pounds. You got to have a lot of grip strength to stop it.
Great body control. The miracle run continuing.
No, this is not a miracle. This is a dream.
But this one even more difficult going down. Gravity adds on. Unbelievable. Stanger continues a successful run.
Matt, he is possessed.
And he made it. To have this moment of joy must mean so much to this family. But the reality is, his time to this point isn't fast enough. He's not in the top 15. So his only chance of moving on is to get past the body prop. And that is a tall order. So many have fallen here tonight.
Come on, Stanger, you can do this.
And here he goes.
All right, he's
on. So difficult to get traction with those feet.
Uh-oh, hold on. Use your core. Got to engage that core and push it real good.
Well, this crowd has embraced the Stangers, and you can feel it. If he gets through this obstacle, they will explode.
He's got a good base, but after a few movements, your core and your arms are just burning. He's dying right now.
But still making progress, Michael Stanger battling his way through it. Look at this!
Oh.
And the legs starting to give, that body starting to crack,
and
but he is falling!
Don't break! If he breaks, man, oh!
Another great run! Not quite good enough to move on to Vegas, but look at the smile on his face. And I love what we just saw out of Stanger. And so does this crowd, on their feet applauding the effort.
a lot of great moments in that run. Look at him on the shelf grab. That's amazing skill for a rookie. And look at the joy when he makes it through. That's another memory they're not gonna forget.